Long ago, in the mystical realm where the spirits danced among the whispering trees, a great legend was born. It spoke of a mighty warrior known as White Wolf. This tale, passed down through generations of Native American tribes, was whispered around crackling fires, filling the hearts of listeners with awe and wonder. It is said that White Wolf was not an ordinary warrior, but a child of the sacred spirits. From the moment he drew his first breath, the spirits recognized his extraordinary connection with the land. Born under a blood-red moon, he was gifted with supernatural abilities that made him one with the creatures of the wilderness. As White Wolf grew, so did his understanding of the world around him. Guided by ancestral whispers carried on the wind, he embarked on a solitary quest to unravel the secrets of the invaders who threatened his people's sacred lands. With every step, he honed his skills, mastering the ancient arts of camouflage, stealth, and intuition. With an unwavering spirit and a heart aflame with passion, White Wolf emerged from the shadows as a leader of mythical proportions. He united the tribes under one banner, weaving a tapestry of unity that transcended time and differences. Warriors from every corner of the land flocked to his side, eager to learn the ways of the spirits and wield the invaders' weapons against them. Guided by visions granted by the spirits, White Wolf devised a grand plan to thwart the invaders. Like a phantom, he slipped into their camps under the cover of darkness, leaving behind only whispers of his presence. The invaders, haunted by the unknown, trembled in fear and sensed the spirit of the land rising against them. The invaders, plagued by their growing fear, soon found themselves on the brink of defeat. They retreated, vanishing like shadows in the night. White Wolf and his people finally breathed the sweet air of freedom. The spirit of the wild roamed freely once more, the land rejuvenated by the wisdom and respect of its inhabitants.